This is
Hola, my name is Carmen.
I'm sorry?
Is this
Yes.
Okay, good.
Hi, how can I help you?
I'm calling about the job as the valet parker.
For valet parking? For
yes.
Parking cars?
Yeah, the parker.
No, the parker?
Excuse me, English is my second language. Please don't discriminate.
I'm not discriminating, ma'am. You are saying that you want a job for valet parking, and you don't seem to understand
okay,
what it is.
Okay, well, do you understand what I'm trying to say, though, right?
Yes, I understand
okay,
what you're
well,
saying.
Okay,
well,
if
are
I don't
you
know...
yelling at me?
I'm yelling at you because you're an
I am...
Hello?
This is...
Hola, this is Gardeman. I believe we were disconnected.
No, actually, I hung up on
Why?
You because you
I'm
being
calling...
very rude
no,
to me.
No,
over
it's because
the phone.
You're being very discriminative. What do you live in Arizona?
No, I don't live in... You know what? I don't know what you're talking about. I'm not being discriminative. You were being rude to me, and you yelled at me.
I was
me.
Not
I know
being
what you're
rude. All I said was valet parker.
I'm sorry?
No, you should be. All I wanted to do was come and be a valet parker so I can meet men who have a lot of money and nice cars.
Oh, goodbye.
Hello?
Oh, my God. Hello. What do you want?
You know what? You have a bad attitude, okay? And you shouldn't tell people what they can and can't do.
I don't have a bad attitude.
You shouldn't
Look, you're the one being discriminating, okay? Why? Is it because I sound English for you?
No,
I apologize.
Oh,
all right,
you should apologize.
Country. Why don't you get out?
And I don't know who calls you a valet parker because you sound like a valet f***er.
Oh, you know what? You. Bye-bye.
Hello?